49-year-old Joaquin Chavez Gonzalez bought a $20 scratch-off ticket and won $5 million. It's the top prize for the Monopoly jackpot scratch-off game. He took the lump sum payment of more than $3.5 million. The Petroleum Enterprises, where he purchased the ticket on West Flagler Street, is going to receive a $10,000 bonus. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.